not slow down.
And out, and out. Breathe in and out. Derek, can you snap?
Oh, he stunned him back.
He's hurt bad.
Oh, now a low leg kick.
Duplessis got Whittaker in all kinds of
trouble. Whittaker's in a world of trouble.
Oh, my goodness.
Big strike training down by the South African.
Oh,
Whittaker covers up. Can you believe it? Drake is Duplessis. Calls his shot and stops Robert Whittaker inside 10 minutes.
Wow.
Wow. What a performance by Drake is Duplessis.
There is no doubting.
Right here, you see a straight right hand that stuns Robert Whittaker. You can see right away Rob was hurt bad. He's like staggering. And it was only a matter of time before Duplessis went and got him. You don't see this happen to Robert Whittaker very often. He goes down very rarely. And look at that body shot. Oh my goodness.
Yep.
The wherewithal to not just go headhunting by Duplessis. He went to the body right up under the elbow, drops Whittaker, jumps on him and gets the finish. What a performance by Drake and Duplessis.
A big right hand. The counter from Perry gets home.
Mistake right here by
Perry. Oh, big elbow. That is going to do it. Alex Pereira, welcome to the history books. And new UFC light heavyweight champion, Paul Attan.
I thought Pereira was making a mistake by elbow. It looked like he was going to take it down.
Wow.
And then Yuri must have fell back. I couldn't see it at this angle.
Mark Goddard all over it. Alex Pereira, the ninth.
She gets up. She's in real trouble here.
Let's see how hard Andrade goes out of the finisher.
Left hand.
Look how wobbly her head. She can barely stand.
Oh, that should just about do
it.
Jessica Andrade by KO.
Wow. Jessica Andrade from her.
Able to mix in that skill that got you here. The moment you can't.
Was to get a feel for what it might be like early round two. Sterling on it.
Look at this. Picture perfect.
Look at that, Joe. I mean, just slides out of the way.
Just drop. Boom.
It stiffened Aljo. Aljo tried to roll
through
a leg lock.
I guess he turned.
Since Tom was 8 years old.
Those leg kicks will pay dividends.
Oh!
That was sensational.
Oh, he's the real deal.
Tom Aspinall is the real deal. This is management by Jamal. Right away, you see it.
Oh! Massive early right from Jamal Lewis. Oh, he goes down. That'll do it. Jamal Lewis. Quick night at the office in New York.
Wow. Jamal Emers was on point from the very opening bell. I mean, he just looked very much like he was in the flow right away.
Oh! He's hurt again!
That time he can't miss!
Down goes the president, Tyson Pageau! Western Sydney's Tyson Pageau! Getting them all going here at Kudos Bank Arena!
Austin Lane still not sure what country he's in. He's in Australia.
Yeah, he's in Australia, J.A. I'm going to tell him. Somebody got to.
Chad, the buckle of Alves.
He must hit so hard.
Yeah, that's not a good sign.
Oh!
Switch knee for Alves Campbell. And Alves is on the ropes. Oh! Down goes Alves. Ikram Alves Campbell. The real deal.
Double knee. Bam! Rocks Warley. Warley's eyes rolling in the back of his head. And now kick. into the jumping knee. Then he just starts to let him go. And then watch, he crumble him here. Throwing. One lands, he crumbles.
Yeah, without a training camp, it would be Volkanovski, but that does figure to be a tough proposition. Tonight belongs to the Russian.
I mean, and Islam set this up beautifully. He was going to the body. He went to the inside leg kick.
Gently, but this is how you close out this rivalry, Paulie.
Oh, my. Yeah, that's it.
Feels like his energy and training when he has a fight on the books is different when he doesn't.
Over the top, another one. And then watch the uppercut. Bang! Uppercut lands. Oh. Another left. Nico Price goes down. Robbie doesn't even have to follow up.
Absolutely incredible for ruthless Robbie Lawler. Some suggest the most basic human.
Front kick. Get your jab going.
Get that lead hand going outside of him. He's looking to counter. There you go.
Oh! Huge overhand right. Diego Fajeda.
Square on the jaw. It doesn't get any prettier than that. Similar to when Jocko, I think, from the left hand potentially, or was it also a right hand?
I thought it was a right hand, but nonetheless, it looked an awful. It was to Diego Fajeda.
Look at that. He read.
He's trying to get around to the back.
There it is. That was that big thing.
Oh, my goodness. Padilla's hurt bad. Can't use cover enough. Oh, maybe not. It's over. Charles Oliveira.
Unbelievable. He's talking to John now.
Good, here we go. Came up and hit the chin of Fialu, but he doesn't want to stop too long.
All right, keep it going.
Head kick, and he follows it up. Joaquin Buckley.
It's like, I don't even need this, but I'm going to do it just to make this look even cooler right now. See with it a little bit, but you can see he's out. This is as clean shin to the chin as you can get.
It's phenomenal, especially right now.
Oh, wow. Empty in the tank is the Korean Zombie now.
Oh, man.
One and done on the counter right.
Real, what a fight. And you know,
and let's Mark Goddard on that one. Clean right hand for Max Holloway, who
Billy pushing forward.
If Billy could keep this pace and keep
Anson Barbosa turns the lights out with the knee.
Wow. I mean, that is the danger, the power, and the precision.
Good, at the end.
The speed.
And that might be enough to secure a title shot. Yan Xiao Nan.
Wow. And those victories is a bona fide star.
Gaethje fans being heard from now, about a minute gone by round two.
Oh!
Justin Gaethje head kicks Dustin Poirier into the stratosphere and wins.
Ready? He's the best.
Look at this. Oh my goodness.
He actually got a hand up.
Yeah, he braced for it.
It went around the hand. It was perfect.
Look at this again. Hey, Joe, because when it's perfect, you don't have to get all the shit. The foot can do it.
Yep.
And that's exactly what happened there.
And he did it behind the punch. He stuck the punch out there. Yeah. And he threw the kick. It's and really.
Again. The hit is so dang good.
Like he has to stop him. Yes.
Holland had the big moments. Good counter by Holland.
Santiago's very upset with that stoppage.
I don't love when a guy goes down face first, though. When a guy goes down face first.
And then he's switching stance.
And the range.
And those kicks come so fast.
Oh,
there's a bite.
So much tape on Yair. But when he's another.
And he's my man Dominic Cruz would say. Oh, right. Throw it. He's throwing it to set up the heavy one coming after.
Oh, Emmett.
Yair is floating right now. So light on his feet. Like
a... I mean, that. It's a problem.
And that's the thing, Emmett can just land one and he's got you hurt.
Well, he did.
Oh, my goodness, he hit him hard. One shot from Emmett and it's got Yair on his back now.
Oh, Emmett Lowden. Side control. Right now, we're in a kind of a half guard position.
And if I can't get the submission, I'll stay
to land some nice heavy shots at the end of the rope, rain down some blows. And it also allows Rodriguez these.
Nothing else got a lot of respect.
Both men connected.
Ooh, nice knee.
Oh, and he attacks the body again. Forces a shot in with the kicks and then goes to the hands. There's openings for Josh. But the power is on Josh Emmett's side, but the speed and variation.
Big knee lands. Take Yair down as it used to be. He's made a different myriad weapon.
A swing, and he's going to try and take you down.
Ooh,
elbow. Beautiful elbow.
The knees are what's going to hurt here. And the elbow. Think twice. Oh. Jabs, you're not getting any side. He's just trying to make
you said dominate. He can't get on the inside. He can't use those jabs. He can't use the feet to close the distance because Yair is constantly attacking.
Oh, my goodness. He's just staying here, and he's still doing damage. Those elbows are heavy the way he's using them from that guard, too.
There's the triangle. He's going to pull it down. He's going to let it.
That's it. That's it.
He's down. That's it. That's who does. UFC champion. He submits Josh Emmett to win the title.
Ooh. Knee gets up the middle. Breeden covering up along the fence.
He can't.
McKinney is
speed.
Just teeing off. McKinney's and now he's got him on the run.
He's going to get stopped here.
T-Rex taking little time to take.
He just found the weaknesses of Breeden and capitalized on all of them. And just a second ago, he's screaming into the crowd, screaming into Jamal Hill out here in the crowd.
He was a bit safe. He doesn't try it seem like he's fighting safe now. And now Skarov just hurt him.
Oh! Ikhov!
Oh my goodness!
Turns the lights out on Phil Holmes!
Oh my goodness!
Wow!
That one too.
Here it goes. So we'll see. Oh, there's the one too. Oh,
keeping that guard high, mindful of previous slow starts that have plagued him, perhaps. Ooh, nice.
Oh. To right hand. And that is. Boom, eats the shot, delivers one harder, sits
right
it down,
on the chin.
Right on the nugget, finishes it. Pulling Nzekuchu, and he pulls him right into that right hand while he's falling back. He got hit with the shot and still was able to land that power. You cannot sleep on the power.
Got him hurt. He let Kopylov off the hook a little bit.
Well, later tonight, you may have heard on pay-per-view the...
Oh!
To the jab and then right perfect left high kick. He feints with the jab, boom. Claudio reaches for that left hook counter and he just caught him perfect on.
Oh,
beautiful.
Huge combo.
Medic. Beautiful. Shots and Euros with a spinning back fist catches him with the let's see it again. Boom! Beautiful shot by Medic. Just
750. Fajeda has never seen the scorecards in his career. Ruzapoyev has 23 first round finishes and 34 wins.
I mean, it's 5'10" clearly on the side. Wow!
Kind of feinting the jab. Yeah, he caught the kick is what it was. He caught the low kick of Fajeda and just absolutely dripped.
Classic counter to a right hand or the low kick, pardon me.
Catch the kick and right over the top.
Classic, drilled in, pummeled, put it right through his.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.